everyone. See, in the previous video, we discussed about the trigonometry identities concept. The question number 5, the exercise 8.4, question number 5, first 5 problems are completed. Now, in this video, again the question number 5, question number 6 and 7, now we see the proof. This question number, okay, this question number 5, 6th one, what's the question? Square root of 1 plus 9a divided by 1 minus 9a. That is equal to secant a plus tan a. You could prove that secant a plus tan a. In this type of problems, okay, many times asking the 4 mark question in a board examinations. How to prove that? Okay, what's the given? Okay, given the problem is, okay, given the square root of, what's the value? 1 plus sin a by 1 minus sin a. It's clear, 1 minus sin a is a given problem. Now, I take the conjugate of the denominator value. What's the conjugate of the denominator value? 1 minus sin a. I take the conjugate. What's the value? 1 plus sin a. So, 1 plus sin a divided by numerator and denominator are divided by 1 plus sin a. Okay? So, in this square root problems, any problem will come. What's the denominator value? That value you take the conjugate value. So, similarly here minus means you take the plus. Suppose here plus means you take it minus. Multiply divided the numerator values. That's where n is square root. Now, same thing here you take it. Here just to simplify, 1 plus sin a, 1 plus sin a. What are conclusions? 1 plus sin a b whole square. Okay? 1 plus sin a b whole square. Divided by 1 minus sin a into 1 plus sin a. What's the value? Here 1 minus sin square a. Is clear? 1 minus sin square a. So you know the formula. Sin square a plus cos square a is equal to sin square a plus cos square a. That value is equal to 1. Here what's the 1 minus sin square a? Over here sin square a just will change. Over what are the conclusions? Cos square a is equal to 1 minus sin square a. Okay? Cos square a is equal to 1 minus sin square a. So using that formula, saying that here square root of 1 plus here 1 plus sin a sin a whole square by 1 minus sin square a taking the cos square a. So here taking cos square a. Okay, what are conclusions? The remaining here taking square root 1 plus sin a 1 plus sin a divided by what are remaining? Cos square a. Display cos cycle. Taking square root cos a. Okay, what do you prove that? Secant a plus tan a only. Just divided individually. What a conclusion? 1 by cos a plus sin a by cos a. Sin a by cos a. What is true? 1 by cos a is equal to secant a plus sin a by cos a is equal to tan a. You know the formula sin a by cos a is equal to tan a. What is true? Square root of 1 plus sin a by 1 minus sin a is equal to secant a plus tan a. This is the one type of problems. Okay, same above problems 1 plus cos a divided by 1 minus cos a or same problem 1 minus sin a by 1 plus sin a both any would come. That's clear? So in the above concept basis, different sums are available in our system of the test we go through it. Next up, question number 7. What's the question number 7? Here sin theta minus 2 sin cube theta divided by 2 cos cube theta minus cos theta is equal to tan theta. This is a proof. How to prove that in the concept? Okay? Same way, here I take the left hand side. What's the given conditions? Okay? Sin theta minus 2 sin cube theta. Okay? By A. What's the value? 2 cos cube theta minus cos theta. That's clear? Now, taking sin theta common. That's clear? Taking sin theta, taking common. What a conclusion remaining? 1 minus 2 sin square theta. Okay, 1 minus 2 sin square theta divided by taking again cos theta common. Okay, denominator cos theta taking common. What's the remaining? 2 cos square theta minus 1. Yes, clear? Just to think about here, what's the denominator value? 1 minus 2 sin square theta. Once again, denominator value 2 cos square theta minus 1. ओके साइन थीटा बाय कॉस थीटा और सॉरी टैन थीटा इसके लिए फॉर्मूला साइन थीटा बाय कॉस थीटा इज इक्वल टू टैन थीटा दिस इज टैन थीटा साइन थीटा बाय कॉस थीटा इज इक्वल टू टैन थीटा इज क्लियर एंड अगेन द मीन वैल्यू वैल्यू व्हाट्स द वैल्यू 1 माइनस 2 sin स्क्वायर थीटा ओके 1 माइनस 2 sin स्क्वायर थीटा सो डिनोमिनेटर वैल्यू आई विल चेंज सेम फॉर्मूला हियर 2 cos स्क्वायर सो 2 इनटू The cos square value will change. Cos square theta is equal to 1 minus sin square a. Cos square is equal to 1 minus sin square a. Same way, cos square theta is equal to 1 minus sin square theta. Now you have to change. Here, cos square theta is equal to 1 minus sin square theta minus 1. Okay? So you understand? Sin theta by cos theta is equal to tan theta. Next one, denominator 1 minus 2 sin square theta same way. So I will change the denominator 2 into cos square theta by using that formula 1 minus sin square theta minus 1. Now I will change here tan theta. Here 1 minus 2 sin square theta. Now it's just in multiple. Here 2 minus 2 sin square theta minus 1. Just simplify. Here tan theta. Okay, here tan theta. What's the meaning? 1 minus 2 sin square theta by here simplifying. Here 2 minus 1, you get 1. Here 1 minus 2 sin square theta. So denominator both will be same. Just will cancel. What's the remaining value? Tan theta. What are the conclusions? Therefore, here sin theta minus 2 sin cube theta divided by what the value? 2 cos cube theta minus cos theta. Is equal to what you do the tan theta equal to. This is one question. Yes, okay? Now understand? Say, sir, denominator will change. Suppose I will change the denominator. No problem. You will change the numerator. Here, 1 minus 2 sin square theta. Sin square theta will change 1 minus cos square theta. Automatically, the denominator will be same will come. You will get, sir, you can throw the tan theta. Now understand? Okay? This way, then this type of problem. Here, question number 5, 6 and 7 completed. Next, 8 and 9, 10, you can see the next video.